Kuzo. The Sarge may have put up with it, but I won't. You reading me?
Yep. I got you, Sarge.
You had that one coming, Kuzo.
From what I heard, it was quite the ass-chewing.
None of the Americans are rightly miffed. We were supposed to take this river days ago. Command, you know, he's too conservative. Fortune favors the bold.
Kind of hard to do with Jerry pinning our convoys down.
That ends upon our arrival, Sergeant. It ends when we get up there.
Yeah, see, I think this is a game we've been like 5 o'clock so far.
Take cover!
Let's move!
Honestly, I feel like Canadians have an interesting perspective. Definitely possible off some biases. What? I'm all the way back here? Fuck. Before this. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Whatever you need, sir.
I need you to fire your weapon from time to time. Get into the fight, soldier.
But I didn't want to risk the radio getting
hit. Your concern for His Majesty's kid is very admirable, but don't let it burden you all the way out of the war, Private.
Fair enough.
Here's the situation. The house ahead is crawling with the Germans. While half the squad advances on it, the rest would flank left up that road. Cole, you're on point. Allez!
Allez!
What? Go, 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 go!
you for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.